Wait one sec. Sorry about that, guys, but what's up? It is Olivia. And today, I will just be doing nothing. But anyway, just letting you guys know this one thing. I will be showing you guys a hack for the summer. Actually, a few hacks. So, one, two, three. Swoosh. Swooshy. Swoosh. Okay, guys. It's Olivia. And sorry if you can't really see me. I'm on my knees. Okay, anyway. Anyway. Okay, so. The first summer hack is, when you get in the pool, this is a wonderful thing to do. You get two plastic bags, and this can work for any falling. If we're at a water park and you do not have one of those expensive, popular waterproof foam cases, well, guess what you can do? Be cheap and use bags. Here's what you do. You put your phone down in the bag, and then you secure it tight at the top, close it really good, and put that in another Ziploc bag and secure that bag tight, and then your phone will be waterproof free. Your phone will not get wet, but make sure your bags do not have any holes in them, because then your phone will get damaged. This can work for any phone. Like I said, Samsung, Galaxy, ZTE phone, iPhone, basically any phone. Anyway, and you're in the pool, so you want to take a selfie underwater. Selfie, yeah. So that's the first one. The second one is, I'm not sure if this is really a hack, but you could get a little broken keychain, take it off, and then hook it. Just kidding, guys. I'm just making stuff up. But that was actually the only summer hack that I know. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys are dabbing on them haters and having a good day. Bye!